Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to shift my Aglaonema plants from plastic pots to ceramic pots, and I have purchased these ceramic pots from antique shop and made a drain hole beneath them with the help of drill machine. Medium is peat moss, cocoa peat and leaf compost. So let's see how perfect they will be in ceramic pots. Subscribe my channel for my further videos. Thank you very much and take care. Enjoy this video.